Good morning, everyone. Respected Principal, Vice Principal, Overall Coordinator for Social Science Exhibition, Mr. Dayachan Sir, Bench of Judges, Mr. Dayachan, Mr. Jagannath Prasad, Ms. Sunita Kumari, my dear students and parents. Holding immense pleasure in my heart, I, Arzu Kumari, welcome all of you to the Social Science, Science and Mathematics Exhibition of Atomic Energy Central School No. 2, Rawat Bhatta. We are all here to be a part of Social Science Exhibition. First of all, I would like to thank the Vice Principal and staff members who have contributed a lot in organizing the exhibition and for giving me the opportunity to address all of you. Exhibitions encourage students to think critically, solve challenging problems, and develop skills such as public speaking, planning, self-sufficiency, and technical literacy. It provides students the platform to showcase various projects and models prepared by them as a part of project-based learning methodology. Not to forget, there's only one social science and we are all its practitioners. With these words of George Stigler, I would like to start social science exhibition. First of all, children, I would like to make certain instructions very clear to you. I want all of you to keep your phone in the landscape mode only, and you have to keep yourself muted throughout the meeting. Once your name is called, you can unmute yourself and give your presentation, giving the explanation of your model. Your name will be called. You will be given 2 minutes to give the explanation. It might take more than 2 minutes for you to explain, but it will be convenient for us and convenient for you if you keep your conversation limited to the time given to you. Let us start this exhibition competition with the first participant of ours, Nandini Heda, 6th A. Nandini Heda, 6th A. Okay. Nandini Heda, you are not present, so we give the opportunity to the second participant, Raj Singh, 6th A. Raj Singh. Raj,
yes, ma'am.
Your time starts now.
Yes.
Please give your presentation and tilt your camera. Please tilt your phone. Kindly tilt your phone. बच्चे अपने फोन को सीधा कीजिए अभी उल्टा है उसे सीधा कीजिए
और कर दो सीधा
एक बार रोटेट कर दो हाँ बस
गुड मॉर्निंग डियर टीचर्स एंड जज इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग माय वर्किंग मॉडल ऑफ सोलर सिस्टम फर्स्टली आई वांट टू टेल यू अबाउट आवर सोलर सिस्टम Sun and all other objects which move around the sun are planets, asteroids, stars, comets, etc. There are 8 planets in our solar system. These are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. So the solar system is about 4.6 billion years old, and it is first discovered by Galileo Galilei and Italian astronomer born on 1564. So these are some lines to describe our solar system. Now I want to tell you some lines from my project. I have not made any rings around Uranus and Jupiter because we cannot see from Earth with the help of telescope. Of the rings of Uranus and Jupiter, we have to use more powerful telescope to see the rings of Uranus and Jupiter. I have used to make my objects like cardboard, black paper, game, battery, wire, etc.
Thank you, Raj. You have given us a very good explanation. Now moving on to judges. for the questions. Raj Singh, you have explained about solar system, right?
Yes.
Can you tell me some other names that we used to call Earth? Earth को और किन नामों से जाना जाता है? Repeat your answer. Repeat your answer, Raj Singh. Speak loudly. No, I am not asking the Hindi word for earth. I am asking earth को हम और किन नामों से जानते हैं? Raj Singh, can you hear me? What are the other names? Raj Singh, can you hear me?
Yes.
Say yes or no, whether you know the answer or not.
No, ma'am.
Did you hear about blue planet? Blue planet. Our earth is also known as blue planet. Yes, so blue planet is also the name we can use for earth, right? Okay, thank you so much, Raj Singh. Very good. Now, our next participant is Vaishnavi Dixit from 6A.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Your 2 minutes start from
Good
now.
Morning.
Please give your presentation, Vaishnavi.
Yes, ma'am. Good morning, respected teachers and my dear friends. My name is Vaishnavi Dixit. I'm studying class 6A. Today, I'm going to present an exhibition project of social science. The topic of my project is solar system. There are 8 planets in our solar system. As you can see, Sun. The Sun is a star, not a planet. It is what and gives heat to our planet. The Sun is about 100 times as wide as our Earth. Sun is the source of light and energy to our planet Earth. Mercury. Mercury is the closest planet to the Sun. Mercury is the smallest planet in the solar system. Venus. Although Venus is not as close to the Sun as Mercury, but it is the hottest planet. Earth is the only planet known to support life. Mars. Mars is also known as red planet. Jupiter. Jupiter is the biggest planet in our solar system. Saturn. Saturn has many rings around made up of ice crystals. Uranus. Uranus is the coldest planet in our solar system. Neptune. Neptune is the most violent weather. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you, Vaishnavi, for the explanation. Now moving on to the judges.
Vaishnavi, can you differentiate between sun and planets?
Sun is not a planet. Sun is a star, but these are the planets. Sun is the star.
I am asking distinguish between sun and planets. What are the main differences between the sun and planets? Some differences are there, na? Can you?
Yes, sir.
Yes. What are the differences between sun and planets?
Sun is giving light to our planets. Sun is a star.
Okay. Then what is the difference between the planet and sun? You are repeatedly saying that sun is given heat and light, right now?
Yes, sir.
So how sun is different from planet? What is the difference between the planet and sun? I'm asking. Differentiate between the sun and planet. A simple question. It is directly given in your book.
Not
Continue your answer. वैष्णवी
यस सर
हाँ कंटिन्यू योर आंसर व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द सन एंड प्लैनेट
सर द सन इज अ स्टार सन इज गिविंग लाइट एंड एनर्जी टू आवर प्लैनेट्स
एंड प्लैनेट्स व्हाट अबाउट प्लैनेट्स दे डू नॉट हैव देयर ओन एनर्जी एंड हीट
यस सर
I am asking difference between sun and planet. ये कैसे चला गया इसका पिक्चर कैसे चल गया बच्चे हाँ ओके बेटा चलो ठीक है थैंक यू
आवर नेक्स्ट पार्टिसिपेंट इज विहान वर्मा फ्रॉम सिक्स्थ ए विहान ओके विहान प्लीज स्टार्ट योर एक्सप्लेनेशन
गुड मॉर्निंग टीचर्स माय नेम इज विहान वर्मा
विहान योर वॉइस इज वेरी लो कैन यू बी अ लिटिल लाउडर
Teachers, my project is motions of earth.
Vihan, can you come a bit closer to your mobile? If you are, yes.
Coming to our figure first, day and night on earth due to rotation. First of all, we have to know about
our rotation. Vihan, your voice is very low. We are unable to hear you. आपकी तरफ से जो तकनीकी समस्या आ रही है प्लीज आप उसे ठीक कीजिए हम आपको थोड़ी देर बाद में बुलाएंगे आपका नाम रिकॉल करेंगे तब आप आइएगा विद ठीक है अगर आप ईयरफोन्स यूज कर रहे हैं तो उसका जो स्पीकर है उसे अपने अपने यूनिफॉर्म के पास में रखिए टाई के पास में रखिए या कॉलर के पास में रखिए ताकि हम आपको बेहतर सुन सकें डू नॉट गेट नर्वस वील गिव योर नेम वंस अगेन ओके Our next participant is Ayan Mansoori from 6th B.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Ayan. Your explanation time starts now.
Good morning. My name is Ayan Mansoori. Today, I am going to present historical development. So, history was begins from 2 million years. People started hunting and gathering from 2 million years. People hunt and gather animals and foods for their livelihood. They wear skin of animals as their clothes. There is a Stone Age. There are three stages of Stone Age. First, Paleolithic, second, Mesolithic, and third, Neolithic. The Paleolithic Age was begins from 2 million years to end. It ended after 19,88,000 years. Then, Mesolithic period starts from 12,000 years ago and it ended after 2,000 years. Then Neolithic period starts from 10,000 years ago and it ended after
10. Ayan, do you have a chart with you which you want to explain? Ayan, can you hear me?
Yes,
ma'am. Is there
ma'am.
Any chart or model that you want to explain? Please go near to that model or chart and give your explanation.
Yes.
Now it is clear to us. Begin your explanation again. Please tilt your camera. Yes. Now it is absolutely straight. We can see it very clearly. Whatever you've written Please start your explanation, Ayan.
Name of the age is the Stone Age. So, of course, they was used stone things. Stone are only their weapons. In Paleolithic and Mesolithic age, they hunt animals by help of stones. They stitch their leather clothes by use of stones. They dig ground to get eatable roots of plants by the help of stones. People making weapons from stones. After some time, people started growing crops for.
Please keep your camera stable, Ayan. बच्चे आपका कैमरा बहुत हिल रहा है तो प्लीज उसे थोड़ा स्टेबल रखिए, फोन को स्टेबल करके रखिए. इफ देयर समवन हु इज हेल्पिंग यू, आप प्लीज उन्हें बोलिए कि कैमरा को एकदम ठीक करके रखिए, स्टेबल रखिए, ताकि हम जो है पिक्चर्स और आपकी एक्सप्लेनेशन ठीक तरह से देख पाए.
ओके मैम. सो फर्स्ट पीपल बिगिन टू ग्रो क्रॉप एंड स्टार्टेड मेकिंग क्लोथ्स फॉर प्रोटेक्शन from wind, and then they also make shoes, sandals and slippers for comfort of their feet. Okay, thank you ma'am.
Thank you Ayan for a brief explanation. Now moving on to judges.
Ayan, I asked you some questions to you.
Yes sir.
Ayan, please turn on your camera. अपना कैमरा ऑन करो. आया.
Yes sir.
Yes, I asked you some questions. Why the hunter gatherers? They move one place to other place.
They move from one place to other in search of food.
Yes.
And water.
Yes, very good. Or next. Next point, what purpose? Other
animals move for their food and water, so they also follow them for their food.
Yes, one day when they started the settled life.
Yes, sir.
When they started the settled life.
They started the settled life in Neolithic period.
Yes. Next.
Very good, Ayan. Now I'm going to ask one question from you. Yeah, you have explained that Stone Age is divided into three periods, namely Paleolithic, Mesolithic, and Neolithic. Right? Now you will tell me in which period early humans started agriculture.
In Neolithic period, they started agriculture.
Are you sure about your answer? Which period is known as the beginning of agriculture?
Neolithic period.
Then Mesolithic period mein agriculture start nahi hua tha?
No ma'am.
No ma'am. No beta. Mesolithic period is the beginning of agriculture, and moving to Neolithic period, they started a settled life just because of agricultural practices. Right? Agriculture ki starting kahan se hui thi? Mesolithic se. Then they experienced a lot of things about agriculture and they started a settled life in Neolithic period. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Thank you so much, Ayan. Very good.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Ayan, for a brief explanation of all the different periods. Now, moving on to the next participant of ours, Kirti Soyal of 6th B. Kirti Soyal of 6th B.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Kriti. Please start your explanation. Your time starts now.
Good morning, everyone. I am Kriti Soyal of class 6B. Today, I am going to explain briefly about our solar system. So, what is solar system? Solar system, the word solar is derived from a Latin word called sol, which means sun. The sun is the head of the family, and the solar system is the family of the sun. The solar system consists of 8 planets, their satellites like moons, comets, and asteroids and meteoroids. So, as you can see, there are 8 planets called Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. So, which is the coldest planet? The coldest planet is Neptune because it is the farthest from the sun. As you can see, this orbits, movement of the planets around its orbits is called revolution, and movement of the planets on its own axis is called rotation. Like if you see this pen, if it is spin like this, means it is rotating, and if see this pen, it is moving like this, it means it is revolving. So as you can see, there are constellations also. The stars form the constellations.
Thank you, Kriti. Now moving on to the judges for the questions.
Kriti, why sun is only declared that it is a head of the solar system? Why all planets are around the sun? What is the main cause?
So because the sun combines the solar system towards it, it has a very powerful gravitational force that combines the solar system.
Okay.
Yes, I asked some question to you related to the solar system.
Yes.
Why the sun, it is known as the head of the solar system?
Because it gives the energy and the heat and light. It acts as a light source for the solar system. And all the planets and their satellites reflect the sunlight.
It is not correct 100%. Because all the planets, they move around the sun. And all planets, they origin from the moon, origin from the sun. Yes?
Yes,
sir. Yes or not?
Yes, sir.
Next question. Differentiate between the planet and a star.
Stars are luminous objects. They emit their own light and they have their own heat and light. But planets do not have their own heat and light. Stars yes. made of gases and dust, but the planets made of rocks, asteroids and some meteoroids also.
Okay.
And they do not have their own light. They are non-luminous objects.
Very good, Kriti Soyal. You have described a little bit about solar system very briefly, but you haven't explained about asteroid belt. I want to ask something about asteroid belt.
So, ma'am, the asteroid belt consists asteroids and meteoroids. They can be found near the sun. They can
asteroid belts mein asteroids and meteoroids hote hain.
Asteroids.
Asteroids and meteoroids are present in asteroid belt only.
They can be found near the sun also.
Okay. Okay, next question. Tell me the name of some planets which have rings around them.
Uranus, Jupiter and Saturn.
Okay. Very good. Thank you so much, Kriti.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Kriti. You made a beautiful model of the solar system. It was rightly explaining the explanation that you were giving. Now the next participant is Mala Verma of 6th B. Mala Verma of 6th B. Okay, Mala, since you are not present, we give the opportunity to the next participant. The next participant is Satyajit Meena from 6th B. Satyajit Meena from 6th B.
Good morning, ma'am. My name is Satyajit Meena. Today my topic is solar system.
Okay. Satyajit, your time for the explanation starts now.
Good morning, ma'am. My name is Satyajit Meena. Today is my topic is solar system. Ma'am, this is my project. Ma'am, this is sun. It give us.
Satyajit, please keep your phone a little bit far so that we can very clearly see your. We can very clearly see the chart paper. Okay, landscape mode में रखिए ताकि हम पूरे chart paper को एक ही बार में देख सके.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Now it is very clear to us. Please continue your explanation.
Yes, ma'am.
Please continue your explanation.
Ma'am, this is sun. It give us energy, sunlight to the plant, give us energy from, give us sunlight to the planets. Ma'am, next, Mercury is closest planet to the sun. It has lava. Next, ma'am, it is Venus. It has very hottest planet in our solar system. And next is Earth. We live on Earth. Plant, animals live us. This planet is called Earth. Mars is have volcanoes and rocks. It is giant gas. And next is called Mars. Next is Jupiter. Jupiter is very largest planet in our solar system. It has gases. It is very largest planet. Next is Saturn. It has a ring. It made of asteroids. Next is called Saturn. Next Uranus. It is very coldest planet in our solar system. Next Neptune. Neptune is very far from the sun in our solar system. Next Pluto. Pluto is very smallest planet in our solar system. It is very far from sun. Thank you.
Now, Satyajit, you've given the explanation. We are moving on to the judges for the questions.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, Satyajit.
Yes, ma'am, sir.
I ask some question to you.
Yes, sir.
Name the satellite of the Earth. Name the satellite of the Earth.
Ma'am, moon, sir, moon.
Discuss about moon. Moon ke baare mein discuss karo.
Ma'am, moon is come when. Ma'am, sir, moon is come in night. It bright. When the sun bright go to the sun is bright, moon is bright. Okay, sir.
Madam?
Yes, Satyajit. In yes, your ma'am. Model, you have described about planets and you have shown Pluto also. So, ma'am, is it Pluto a part of our solar system?
No, ma'am. Is
Pluto considered as a planet or not? Pluto ko hum planet consider karte hai ya nahi?
No, ma'am.
To fir aapne usko solar system mein kaise show kiya beta? Pluto is not considered as a planet. It is a dwarf planet. Okay?
Okay.
Yes, next question is, which planet is known as morning star?
Ma'am, sun?
No. I'm asking about morning star, planet. Sun is not a planet. Listen the question carefully. Kaun se planet ko morning star bola jata hai? If you don't know the answer, just say no.
No, ma'am.
So correct answer is Venus. Venus is known as the morning star. Okay? Okay. Thank you so much, Satyajit.
Thank you, ma'am. Welcome.
Thank you, Satyajit, for answering the questions and giving such a beautiful explanation. Our next participant is Naitik Bathara. नैतिक बथारा फ्रॉम सेवेंथ ए. ओके नैतिक यू आर नॉट प्रेजेंट सो वी आर गिविंग द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू द नेक्स्ट पार्टिसिपेंट. काव्या कुमारी ऑफ सेवेंथ बी. काव्या कुमारी ऑफ सेवेंथ बी.
यस मैम.
काव्या योर टाइम फॉर एक्सप्लेनेशन प्लीज कीप योर वीडियो ऑन. यस योर टाइम फॉर एक्सप्लेनेशन स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम नाउ.
यस मैम.
डू यू हैव एनी प्लीज कीप योर वीडियो ऑन काव्या.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Please give your presentation.
Good morning, ma'am. My name is Kavya Kumari. My study class is 7th B. My project name is Volcano. So, how to eruptive volcano? So, see this. See this. Is it is my volcano. And I put in this two spoon baking soda.
Kavya, please adjust your camera. We are not able to see the full volcano. Please adjust your camera in such a way we are able to see that we are able to see the whole volcano. Yes. Now we are able to see.
Yes, ma'am.
Kavya, please keep your video on. Switch on your camera.
Now I am put in this red food color 2 spoon. Now I am put in this Vim 2 spoon. Now last thing I am put in this vinegar. Now it is erupted. That is lava.
Okay, Kavya.
Okay, ma'am, I am start my
speech. Yes, thank you. Your working model of volcano is very good. Now moving on to the judges for questions.
Ma'am, my speech bhi hai.
My speech was ma'am.
Yes, Kavya, you will get your time. Don't worry. Okay, so you have shown how volcano gets erupted, right?
Yes,
so
ma'am.
So tell me, how many types of volcanic eruptions are there?
Ma'am, 3 types of volcano eruption.
Yes, what are these 3 types of volcanic eruptions?
First is active volcano, second is extinct
volcano. No, Kavya, I'm not asking about you, about types of volcano. मैं आपसे ये पूछ रही हूँ वॉल्केनिक इरप्शन जो आपने अभी बताया उसके कितने टाइप्स होते हैं. इट इज ऑफ 2 टाइप्स.
यस मैम.
व्हिच वन? एक्सप्लोसिव वन एंड क्वाइटली, राइट? जो वॉल्केनो होता है वो 2 तरह से इरप्शन करता है, राइट?
यस मैम.
एक्सप्लोसिव और एक क्वाइटली. ओके, नाउ टेल मी टाइप्स ऑफ वॉल्केनो.
मैम, 3 टाइप्स ऑफ वॉल्केनो.
Explain about them.
First is active volcano, second is extinct volcano, third is dormant volcano.
Okay, can you give me one example of dormant volcano? Or any of the volcano you have told, types of volcano, kisi bhi ek ka example bataiye mujhe. Have you heard about Mount Fujima?
No, ma'am.
अरे बहुत ही फेमस वॉल्केनो है. ओके नो प्रॉब्लम. यस यू कैन स्टार्ट योर स्पीच.
यस मैम. द मोस्ट वॉल्केनोस फाउंड इन इंडोनेशिया मींस रिंग ऑफ फायर. द वॉल्केनो इज एन ओपनिंग इन द अर्थ्स क्रस्ट थ्रू व्हिच लावा वॉल्केनिक ऐश एंड गैसेस एस्केप बीनीथ अ वॉल्केनो. लिक्विड मैग्मा कंटेनिंग डिसॉल्व गैसेस राइजेस थ्रू क्रैक्स इन द अर्थ्स क्रस्ट. एज द मैग्मा rises pressure decreases allowing the pressure to form bubbles. Indonesia has about 130 active volcanoes. There are about 1500 active volcanoes in the earth. Mauna Loa is the largest active volcano in our planet. It is 9170 meters tall. It is a shield volcano. Mauna Loa is a hot spot in the Pacific plates. The top 10 volcanoes is Amtel. First is Mexico. Number of volcanoes 43 and active volcanoes 43. Most dangerous volcano Colima. Second one Philippines. Number of volcanoes 50. Active volcanoes 50. Most dangerous volcano Taal. Third one Copia, New Guinea. Number of volcanoes 53. Active volcanoes 53. Most dangerous volcano is Mount Ulawun. Fourth one, Ethiopia. Number of volcanoes 57. Active volcanoes 57. Most dangerous volcano is Dalol. Fifth one, Chile. Number of volcanoes 102. And active volcanoes 104. Most of dangerous volcano Kolibuna. And the fourth one is Japan.
Yes, number yes. of volcanoes 100. I asked some questions to you from this topics. Simply, you know the Fujiyama? You know the Fujiyama? No. Black Forest. Name the country where the Fujiyama volcano is located. Very famous in the world. Don't know. Now, what is the main causes of the volcanoes? Volcano ka main karan kya hai? How it is origin? Okay.
Okay, thank you, beta.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Kavya. Your explanation did justice with the working model of volcano. Very beautiful model. Now, calling our next participant, Kushagra Soyal from 8B. Sorry. Recording. Now, let me call the name of participants who did not give their presentation. Nandini Hedda, Vihan Meena, Vihan Verma, Mala Verma, Naitik Bathara. Is there anyone, if there's anyone who's present over here?
Yes, ma'am.
Vihan Verma. Vihan. Okay. Yes, Vihan, please keep your camera on. Please keep your camera on. Yes. Vihan. बच्चे प्लीज थोड़ा सा कैमरा ऊपर कीजिए. आपका जो चार्ट है वो पूरा अच्छी तरह से नहीं दिख रहा. यस स्टार्ट योर एक्सप्लेनेशन नाउ. विहान प्लीज कीप योर माइक वेरी क्लोज टू योर सेल्फ.
वेरी अबाउट rotation is that the earth rotate on its axis. It takes 24 hours to complete one rotation. period of rotation is known as the Earth rotation. This is the Sun, which is Earth, this Sun rays. Portion facing the Sun experiences the day, other half from the Sun experiences the night. So let's move on our figure 2.
Rihan, we can't hear you properly. Please, आप थोड़ा ना स्पीकर के फोन के स्पीकर के पास में रहिए.
Okay, ma'am. First of all, we have to know about revolution. Revolution is that the Earth revolve around the Sun in a fixed part or orbit is called revolution. This is the Sun. These are the Earth moving on elliptical orbit around Sun. When Sun is directly on Tropic of Cancer, summer solstice, 21 moon, longest day and shortest night. Sun rays directly on Tropic of Capricorn, winter solstice, 22 December. Direct rays of Sun fall on the equator, is called an equinox. Summer, autumn and north, spring and south, 23 September. Direct rays of Sun fall on equator, autumn at south, spring at north, 21 March. Thank you.
Okay, Vihan, you have made a very beautiful diagram. Now, moving on to the judges for questions.
Yes. I ask you some questions.
Yes, sir.
How many motions are there of the earth?
Two motions are there.
Name them.
Rotation and revolution.
Differentiate between the rotation and revolution.
Rotation, the earth rotates on its axis. Revolution, the earth revolves around the sun in a fixed part.
If the earth stops the rotation, then what will be happen? If the earth stop the rotation, then what will be happen?
If the earth stop rotation, the one side only have light and other side only have darkness, and life is not possible in extremely conditions.
Okay. Next.
Yes, Vihan. You have given very good and brief explanation about motions of Earth. I want to ask some question. So, changes in season is the result of which kind of motion?
Revolution.
Very good. And changes in day and night?
Rotation.
Very good, very good. And changes in the direction of wind?
Direction of wind. Revolution.
Very good, very good. Thank you so much, Vihan Verma. Very good. Thank you, Vihan, for answering the questions.
Thank you, ma'am.
Mala Verma, dekhiye. Ek baar bhi. Sixth mein, Nandini nahi hai. Mala hai to. Naitik bata raha hai.
Okay. Our next participant is Naithik Bathara from 7th A. Naithik, please keep your camera on. Naithik, okay. Good.
Yes, ma'am.
Your time for the explanation starts now. Please proceed with the explanation.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, 2 minutes.
Okay, Naithik, you can take your time.
पकड़ लो
ले लो ना यहाँ ले लो. सेटिंग पता अपना
मैम वी कैन ऐड सम बेकिंग पाउडर and we say and we take some vinegar red color
Naitik, moving on to the judges for the questions.
Okay, ma'am.
First of all, Naitik, adjust your camera properly.
Okay,
your camera
ma'am.
Is not stable.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, so this is how volcanic eruption takes place, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so here you have used vinegar, baking soda, and any other materials to explain us about the volcanic eruption.
Yes, ma'am.
But in natural volcanoes, what things or which substance comes up with the eruptions? क्या चीज है जो erupt होती है volcanoes में?
Ma'am, lava.
Lava. Okay, what is basically lava? How will you define lava? Can you hear me, Naitik?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, I am asking how will you define lava?
Ma'am, 2 minutes.
Do you know about molten material?
Yes,
molten
ma'am.
Magma?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
So this molten magma comes out, na?
Yes, ma'am.
Volcanic eruptions hota hai, to jo mantle mein rocks hai, mantle rocks get melted and comes out, oozes out through the volcano, right? And that we call the molten material.
Yes, ma'am.
To yehi main aapse puch rahi hu ki volcanic eruptions mein kya material bahar nikalta hai? That is molten magma. And when this molten magma reaches the earth's surface, it solidifies and then it is known as lava. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, thank you so much, Naitik.
Okay, ma'am.
Naitik, one simple question to
yes,
you.
Yes, sir.
Can we predict the volcanoes eruption?
Yes, sir.
क्या वाल्केनो के का जो है भविष्यवाणी किया जा सकता है क्या?
नो सर.
वही क्यों बताओ
सर? बिकॉज इट इज अ नेचुरल थिंग.
यस, नेचुरल थिंग. ओके, नेम सम इंपोर्टेंट वाल्केनोज इन द वर्ल्ड. Name the island of India where volcanoes are there. Name the island of India where volcanoes are there. You know about the Andaman Nicobar Island?
I know,
don't
sir.
Don't know.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Naitik, thank you for the beautiful explanation and the working model is superb. Now, there are two participants who are still not available to give their presentation.
Okay.